Hello everyone, if you've been struggling with Gyuki in Nioh 2, here's how to take his ugly ass down easily. First, you want to get behind him. At the start, he might do any one of a number of attacks. This is the most dangerous part. You can safely block a claw swipe and then roll through to his back. If he does his dark realmy grab first up, you can run through it safely too. But if he does it second like he did for me, use a feral guardian spirit to teleport through it. Once behind him, that's where you want to stay. The mechanic of the fight is to hit the soul stones on his feet, but that's likely to get you into trouble. Ignore the feet. Focus on his deformed ass instead. If you're locked onto his head and position yourself at his ass, you'll be in a prime position to get your attacks in. Now, as far as the attacks go, don't attack until he has done an attack of his own. Hold guard to block every attack he does, which will mostly be jumping attacks. The aim is to hold block but stay close enough to his butt that his jumping attack doesn't hit you. If he jumps and you guard but it doesn't hit you, you'll lose no ki, and that's the moment to get your own attack in. Don't attack unless you have recovered your ki though, as you want to have at least a little bit of ki left to block his next attack if it hits. You only need a sliver of ki left to block his attacks though, and if you end up out of ki, use the feral guardian spirit to teleport through the attack that's going to hit you. As you've seen a few times already in this fight, the boss will spin around periodically trying to get its head to face you. Just constantly run in the opposite direction to get to its butt, stopping to hold guard to block any jumping attack along the way. You can safely block everything he has to offer so long as you're at his side or at his back. Don't be at the front. Just remember, when you're at the back, lock onto his head and not his feet. Doing that helps you keep oriented. Now here I'm using a Kusarigama. I find the Reaper skill is ideal for this fight because you can interrupt it instantly. So if you're doing your Reaper attack and he suddenly jumps, you can instantly stop doing the Reaper attack and hold guard. Some attacks don't allow you to do that with certain weapons, which is why I think Reaper is ideal for this fight. Now bear in mind I am specced into Dexterity, which adds attack to my Kusarigama, but don't you worry about that. You don't need to have done the same thing. If you're not specced into Dexterity, a Kusarigama is still ideal for this fight. The strat is what matters, not your build. And even though you can safely do this with a few different weapons, I still recommend a Kusarigama even if you haven't been using one up to this point. Just unlock the Reaper skill, which is one of the earliest skills you can get, and you're golden. That said, right here I switched to a low level hammer to show the same strat working with a different weapon. The hammer is my second recommendation because it's really good for ki destruction, but its heavy attack isn't interruptible like the Kusa's Reaper skill, so you have to start your attack the moment the window is available to do so. Still works well though if you don't screw up your timing. Know that I'm not specced for hammer at all, and the hammer I have is like 200 attack levels lower than my Kusa, but the same strat still works. So the whole fight done this way can be summed up as always be working to be standing right at the boss's behind, always be waiting to guard his attack. The moment his attack misses, you unleash your own. Make sure you leave a sliver of ki so that you can immediately guard and block the boss's next attack. Preferably use the Kusa's Reaper skill, as it's great here and can instantly be interrupted with a guard to protect yourself if need be. And use a feral guardian spirit so that if you do get into danger, you can instantly burst teleport back to safety. And that's it. This is a simple strat for an annoying boss that deserves to have its ass whipped. And with that, I'm Fuzzy Barbarian. I hope this helps you out, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.